Welcome back to my art channel, and I'm going to continue showing you how to finish the sunflower picture. Let's continue our work. As you can see at the beginning, I'm just layering the main color, the basic shade of yellow, and then I'm going to change it after with adding up more shadow and the highlights by the end. Adding up the shadow on one side on each petal. Thank you. up a little bit more shadow on each petal here. I'm gonna increase the darkness here in the central part where the seeds are, the sunflower seeds. I'm gonna use pointillism to spread that. Increase the highlights here a little bit more. Spread the shadow behind each petal because then it helps for the petals to be more outstanding to pop out. I'm starting from the central part of the flower. As you can see, I'm just starting with a darker shade of yellow. Adding the basic color, then I'm going to refine it, and then I'm gonna layer the shadow here. Thank you. remove some of these two sunflowers left to finish painting, but most of it is done, so I have to emphasize the shadow behind the front petals of the sunflowers in order to make them pop out. Sunflower here. So the petals of the sunflower that's on the way back is supposed to be more covered in shadow in order to be able to bring the flower, the petals further closer to us. So cover this bag more with shadow. Size a little bit of highlights here. And now I need a little bit of detail around this part, the middle part. Khaki in order to emphasize that. I'm using pointillism. I'm going to put a little bit more shadow here. Thank you. I need to increase the shadow here and there just to refine the shape of the petals on some of the sunflowers. So I can use a bit of a darker color and do that. I think I'm almost done. So don't forget to sign your picture, usually on the right corner. I'm done with my painting for today. Thank you very much for joining the art class today, and stay tuned. See you next time. Have a nice day.